If you work and have low to moderate income, be sure to look into the Earned Income Tax Credit, also known as EITC. It can put money in your pockets. The first thing to do is check out irs.gov/EITC. There, you'll discover the credit can be worth thousands of dollars for some people. The amount of your credit depends on several factors. This includes things like whether you have children, dependents, or are disabled. You must meet other criteria too. For example, your income from working and your investment income must be below specific limits. You must be a U.S. citizen or a resident alien all year. And you must have a valid Social Security number by the due date of your tax return. There are special qualifying rules for military members, clergy, and taxpayers with disabilities. But keep in mind that the only way anyone can get the credit is by filing a tax return and claiming the credit. One important note, the IRS is required by law to wait until mid-February to issue refunds to taxpayers who claim the Earned Income Tax Credit. So, some people could get their money later than expected. This includes your entire refund, not just the parts that's related to the credit you claim on your tax return. For more information and to find out if you qualify for the valuable credit, visit irs.gov/EITC.